Did you know you can still use Gmail even when you don't have access to the internet? Well, you can. Here's how to use Gmail offline. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, app reviews, and a concerning amount of Gmail content. Today is all about how to use Gmail offline. So let's go. First, let's learn how to use Gmail offline on desktop. This works with the Chrome browser, by the way. From your inbox, click on Settings, and then select See All Settings. Here, in your Settings tab at the top, you will have an Offline tab. Click on that Offline option, and then all you have to do from here is toggle on the option to enable offline mail. Once you've done that, you're gonna have a few other options. First, Gmail will tell you how much space you've got available for offline mail on your computer. But underneath that are some sync settings where you can decide to store emails from the last 7, 30, or 90 days. And you can even decide whether or not you want to download attachments. Now, very important under the sync settings are the security settings. Here, you're going to decide what you want to happen to the data after logging out of your Gmail account. So you can choose to have it keep offline data on your computer or to remove offline data from your computer. If you choose to remove the data upon logout, data will need to be resynced when you log back in. Because what's happening here is you're downloading your Gmail data to your computer in order to have it stored there so that you can access it when you're offline. So once you've decided on your preferred settings, just click on Save Changes. Gmail will reload for you and you're all set to use Gmail offline. You'll know it's worked when you have a little Ready for Offline symbol near the top of your inbox. But okay, how do you actually access Gmail offline once this is all set? Easy peasy. From your inbox, hit Command plus D on Mac to add your inbox as a bookmark. Then, when you're not connected to Wi-Fi from Chrome, you can either head to mail.google.com or you can pull up your bookmarked inbox and your inbox will appear just like magic. You can review existing emails and also send emails as well. When you send an email when you're offline, your email goes into an outbox folder where it'll automatically be sent as soon as you're back online. So now let's look at how to use Gmail offline on mobile, and we'll start with iPhone. By default, your Gmail app should be set to offline use already. So let's head to Settings in the Gmail app, scroll down to tap on Data Usage. Here you can toggle on or off the ability to download attachments just like we could on desktop, or you could limit data usage here as well. If you tap on sync settings at the top, you can adjust the days of mail up to 90 days, just like on desktop as well. Tap done when you're done. And this works pretty well the same on Android too. You will head to your Gmail settings and from here, tap on your Gmail account. Scroll down to data usage settings. Here, your sync Gmail option should already be enabled. You can tap to adjust how many days of mail you want to sync and whether or not you want to download attachments. And on mobile, sending emails works the same way we saw on desktop. But first, if you're liking this video, please remember to give it a like and consider subscribing to my channel for more content just like this. And now back to our Gmail app. When you're offline from the app, you can still access your inbox like you normally would for however many days worth of emails you set it to store. And you can still send emails as you normally would. Once again, those emails will be stored in your outbox until you are back online. Once you're back online, they'll automatically be sent for you. Can you believe how easy it is to use Gmail offline? And if you want even more Gmail tips, well, I've probably covered them. So head on down to that description below and check out the mass amount of links right there for you. So that's how to use Gmail offline on desktop and mobile. Do you ever use Gmail offline? Let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I wanna know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, and here for even more Gmail content. Thanks for watching. See you next time.